Hello everybody, I'm Sushikat, and I hope you've all had a fantastic day.
And I'm Mortal, and I'm fucking around trying to make the Wraith look even more intimidating than he already does. Look at that face. Grrr. I am dead, and I will make you dead.
You are such a dork.
Yeah, well. So, I spent a little while spending some points and cleaning up my appendix and all that other goodness. Basically, just to streamline things a little bit, because this is not an exceptionally long game in traditional terms, but you can make it so by faffing about.
Yes.
And I'm trying to remember my chords.
Are you going to faff about a bit?
Not if I want to go straight from this one to war.
Yeah, because you want to do was it Shadow?
No! Why? You're the reason I came here. God damn it.
Oh, that was silly.
Oh, hello. Yeah, well, I did kind of angle it in the other direction to tell it to... Oh, God, that was unfortunate. Hello.
You just take your aggression out on these guys.
Yes, that is how Talion works. Hang on, how do I? I need to use the grab thingy, don't I?
I don't know. You're always so
jumpy. I was trying to down execute. You know what? Screw this noise. I've got better things to do with my time than play with you. You're all clearly way out of your league trying to kill me.
So, yeah, we didn't actually get any recording done last week.
Well, Kat had to go see the doctor, and apparently she has a chest infection, so that's,
Yeah, and one of the things that, you know, I had it with the last sort of chest issue that I had, is that it makes me extremely tired, so I end up sleeping lots.
And lots. So, yeah, upshot of that was, quite frankly, several times it was said that, yeah, we really should move on with our recording. And then Kat was asleep, and could I move her, could I buggery? So... that's how that happened, and no one can say otherwise.
Yeah, so, but...
are you a worm? You're a worm, aren't you?
Yeah, he's got the little green, bibbly, blobbly thing.
Okay, let's kill his friend.
And hope you don't accidentally kill him.
Yep, you can run away, thank you. And you can tell me about your boss. Okay, so we already know a few of these Uruks. We've just got such a wonderful looking cast in this playthrough so far.
Yeah, you've got some fun.
So, let's see more of the captains on the second... oh my god. Crimp Frog Blood.
Well, he looks like fun.
What an ugly little customer he is. Let's see what he's got going for him. Vulnerable to stealth, fear of Karagors, summoner poisoned weapon, wraith stun block, and poison... oh great, he's one of the piss cloud boys. Yeah, he may have to die. But yeah, I'm trying to... yeah, what I was saying before we got madly sidetracked is I'm trying to basically rush through this a little bit. You know, get to some of the good stuff, and also... yeah, sidetrack myself as little as possible with optional missions and hunting down runes and what have you. Because A, if you grind yourself... oh, I'm in entirely the wrong place. A, if you grind a Talion up with extra upgrades, runes and what have you, it starts to trivialise the challenge. And B, it can be a long and boring process for what I hope is a fairly snappy sort of let's play. So there we go, another forge tower. Tomorrow, I
live on
and
in these stones.
Let's move on. Can't you hop it? Yes, you can hop down. Okay, cool. So, yeah, we've met with the orcs, we've met with Gollum, now let's go meet up with the human resistance proper.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Because Sauron has come back, but since he left, humans have occupied Mordor. Humans who apparently, many of them, were exiles and prisoners of Gondor.
Oh, that's certainly going to be fun.
Oh, yes.
Make yourself at home, Talion.
Well, they certainly don't like foreigners around these parts.
I would have thought that they were the foreigners.
They are kind of a little bit. These people have lived here for centuries in one form or another, since the building of the Black Gate. Because apparently, the Black Gate was built by Gondorians at the end of the Second Age.
No.
Don't ask me. I don't know my legendarium too good.
With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets.
So who actually built the Black Gate and when?
I need to free my men to find out.
It wasn't the Gondorians, it was the
The Numenoreans.
Oh, was it that far back?
As I recall it. It was like the branch of Numenoreans that later became Black Numenoreans.
Have you ever heard of Hithlis?
Well, I mean, is good for one thing. The genealogies of the races of men are kind of tangled anyway.
Follow me.
Yeah.
I mean, when you get to the elves, the Teleri and the Noldor and all the rest of them, you can kind of generally draw a fairly straight family tree of who's related to whom and how. Especially with the big players, like, you know, Celebrimbor and so forth. And
my heart says yes.
Yeah.
But the realms of men throughout history are something of a tangled mess when it comes to, you know, who's related to whom and how. I mean, the way I understand it,
keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
The way I understand it, the Gondorians as we have them today aren't any one race.
No, they're a little bit mixed.
Okay, so the golden glowy herbs are the herbs I need. So let's just try to not get found out. No, Talion, no.
That's not quite what I was after.
Well, I'm wondering whether I should thin these Uruks out, or...
It might be a good idea, that one there's right by...
He's kind of guarding it, isn't he? Not anymore.
What was that?
You saw nothing.
And that one there comes running over trying to find you.
Well, yeah, I mean, he saw a little something, but it wasn't anything...
They are a kind of bit, you know, just a little bit thick, aren't they?
They kind of have to be, though. I mean, if you actually had to be as sneaky as the game implies that Talion is, you would never get anything done. If these guys were actually alert, the game would be hell.
I don't know. I think that...
Oh, shit. Really, Hirgon? I thought you were supposed to be a ranger at one time.
He just got caught. Like, wow. Hirgon is taking damage.
There are more plants ahead.
Oh, really?
Follow
okay.
Me.
So yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, idiot orcs. Kind of necessary.
Traded for it.
Although I do feel like games such as Assassin's Creed and the Arkham series have ever so slightly more retentive enemies than Shadow of Mordor does.
Yeah. No, they do seem to be a bit oblivious, don't they?
Mind you, they're orcs, so, you know.
But yeah, but even
they're famously
so,
dull.
Yeah, but even so.
I guess you want to strike a balance between that challenge and making you feel like a badass as you go about your murderous business. So I'm not really sure how to pitch that. I can't really blame Monolith for how stupid and unobservant they've made the Uruks, to be honest.
Mm.
Especially considering they come in such numbers later in the game.
Yeah, there's a fair few of them, isn't there?
Oh, yes. There are far worse things than flowers here. You think it might be a bit busy around here right now? This is nothing. Oh, excuse me, here, I'm just gonna.
just gonna climb up your back.
Yep. Right, where are we? Oh, it's a Caragor. Oh, frickin' frack.
The Caragor is right by the curb.
Of course it is.
Of course he is.
Right, hang on, let's. Excuse me, Hergon. I'm just going to climb up here to get a vantage. Yeah, I also brought myself longer focus time. It's one of the things I picked up.
Yeah, it was like, a little bit of extra health and some extra focus.
Yeah, and a rune slot for my dagger. So yeah, I also apologize if you can hear the clicks of the controller. That's just how it be. This is an old and clunky Xbox 360 controller. I have had it for years.
Is that one of the ones that you actually got for your Xbox 360?
Yeah, this is from when I first had an Xbox 360. This is one of my oblivion old controllers.
Bloody hell.
Oh yeah.
No wonder it's sounding old. You played Oblivion for how many hours?
I don't know, but there was at least one point where all money blurred together in my mind and looked like septums.
So it sat at the bus stop next to a troll.
Yeah. I had not slept for several days. I was young and stupid. Younger and stupider. Karak-Angren. I have no idea where Karak-Angren is, and I'm not about to read it now, because that would bore the people. So, having mentioned Shadow of War, have you seen aught of it, Kat? I may have asked this before.
No, I've been... I tend to dodge... I tend to dodge all the...
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Like... adverts and stuff like that for games now, because they unnecessarily hype games.
Well, I mean, the trailers and what have you is supposed to be, you know, an advertising technique.
Yes,
so.
I know it is, but it tends to, you know, rather than giving you any sort of appreciable information or anything like that, it just hypes it up to a point where, you know, it's like people, it doesn't live up to what people sort of are expecting. Will the orcs not
smell the poison? Overhype.
No. Yeah, so that's what I meant. You know, it's like unnecessary hype.
What?
So, you know, it's like I just dodge them. It's like I've done the same with Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll gather my men and
wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear.
I've done the same with quite a few of the new games that have come out.
Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
So, yeah, I haven't seen anything of it.
Well, I have. And I have to say, I don't think that Warner Brothers are actually overhyping this. Really? I got seen for that.
Like, yeah.
I threw him off a tower.
Yeah, because somebody saw. If you just threw him, you probably landed on someone.
Alright. Yeah, everything I've seen in the gameplay trailers appears to be kind of in engine.
Yeah.
And it doesn't seem as if they've mocked any of it up. I mean, they cheated a little. They gave him you know, invulnerability and endless executions. But aside from that, it all looked like, you know, executable in-play stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, I might be being hopelessly trusting on that. Sorry, I've got the bonus objective. I can't not bonus objective in this game. It's extra Mirian, and Mirian is my currency. Can I kill you? Are you a person I can murder? Holy hell, that's quite the dive.
Yeah, so any one of a thousand things goes wrong there and you've got a broken neck.
Well, it's a good thing I don't die then, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, you do, briefly.
Yeah, but it doesn't count if it doesn't stick, can it? That's cheating. Right, can I just... No, I've got to hoppity-hop down. Okay, I could have just walked around that, but what the fuck ever. Oh, nobody saw me. I'm not here. Okay, let's rethink this a little bit. Okay, cool.
Right, so you still got another three
stealth kills.
Yeah.
So let's poison their grog. And then...
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Get up here.
It's just like pure medicinal alcohol level grog, isn't it?
Yeah. I believe, and I'm not sure, but I believe this stuff is somewhat similar to the black drink that Uruk Hai use, that they shove down Merry and Pip's throat.
Yeah.
I wouldn't swear to it, but I believe... Oh, no, what are you holding on to, Talion? Please, Talion.
There's like a couple of ropes there that he had held up onto.
Okay, I've got a stealth kill for you guys.
Yeah.
So, now it's been a little while since I played this, so... I've got to look out for opportunities before I run out of grog barrels. Maybe I can murder any survivors. No? Okay, screw you two. Nobody saw me. I'm not here. Let's try that again.
Well, that was silly.
I thought I could get a quick sneaky stab in. Right, where am I? Okay.
Well, it's a good thing that you managed to catch him so fast, isn't it?
No, don't worry, that was all planned for. I'm remembering my stealth murder techniques now. I had forgotten how to stealth kill, briefly. But it's all coming back to me now. This is what a couple of weeks away from the game will do to you, though.
Yeah, so I'm kind of wondering what's going to happen with Dishonored, because I ain't exactly the best at that game to begin with.
Yeah, no, that could be a problem. we'll see shortly.
It'll be interesting, if nothing else.
Whoa, what the hell happened there? Ladies and gentlemen, I have found the jank. That was like... Celebrimbor, please. I know you're a wraith. I know you have magical teleport powers, but stop fucking with me while I'm on a mission. How bored can you be, man? Come on. Nope, not them. Not them, please. Yay! Ooh.
That looks brutal.
Violent eyeball sex.
With knives.
The best kind of violent eyeball sex. Yeah, you really think these Uruks would appreciate the level of violence and brutality that goes into my work? Really? Seriously? You saw me?
Yep.
What an asshole. He shouldn't have seen me. Okay, so try it again.
Let's see if you can do this before time runs out.
Yes, let's do that. I used to be good at this game once upon a time. In the arse, and over you go.
Well, that's just unfortunate.
I think it's rather just, don't you?
What, to penetrate him in the arse?
Again, with a dagger.
Well, that's just brutal.
And you would do any different?
Probably not.
Right then. Right, let's try not to get hung up on the roof geometry this time, shall we? So, I am Mr. Glitch. But let's be fair to Shadow of Mordor, it's not a glitchy mess.
No, and it's not a new game either, so... You know, some of the glitches and that... Yeah, they're not actually that bad considering its age.
Yeah, and it's not running in this instance on a very new machine either.
No wonder
so.
This stuff burns so well.
Okay, you bastard, you saw me last time.
Not this time.
Only dreams now. And hip, got him. So now I just need to poison their grog, not be seen. And slaves don't count.
Yeah, because what slave is going to tell the orcs that something's up?
None of them. None of them is the only answer. In fact, if they had the resources and the time and the balls, they'd probably do this themselves. Ooh, whoa, hey. Talion, no, stop showing off, you asshole. Stop. Poison.
Ow.
We all know you're awesome, Talion, but you don't need to show off.
I bet he wants to.
Okay. Oh, God. So there's Grog over there. Grog over there. Nobody there. And no.
A few people over there.
Okay, I'm going for it. No, I said poison the shit. And then I'm going to slip into this ruin here. And wait for the Uruks to just quietly pass me by.
And then go around the other side and poison the other.
It's up there. It's up over there. Cool. And up here. And... Talion, I fucking swear to Christ. Stop with your flippy floppy mad gymnastics. You are not Batman. And if you were, you'd be a pretty poor excuse. Not even Batman does that shit.
Yay. Dead Uruk, woo!
Come with me.
I love Talion's bedside manner.
Yep, just...
He's just poisoned the entire town and he's like, come with me, woman! Oh, these cutscenes, though. Oh, monolith.
Oh, they're lots of fun.
Yeah, but...
And Talion's like, well, what did he do that I didn't?
Marry her?
There is that.
Not grab her by the wrist and throw her out into the middle of a muddy street? The muddle of a midi street? So, yes. Success! After
Yay.
Several tries. But don't judge me too harshly. Oh, excuse me. Okay, let's hide in this bush and plan our next attack. Why am I over here? Why? Why, Talion? Why?
Magical teleporting powers?
I might be able to get this mission done quick-like. I think I can do it.
You think you can do it, huh?
or run long. One of the two. So, let's go. I'm sorry, that's terrible.
That is terrible.
I'm being the Wraith.
Why did you even?
I don't know. I feel like maybe I'm getting a bit stale.
You really are a weirdo at times. You know that.
Yes. You didn't see me. You didn't see. You did not see me.
Those did.
Oh nope. Change of plans.
With that. Oh.
Wow, Talion, fucking stop.
The Talion, meanwhile, is like, I want to break dance.
Oh, ratbag, what have you done? Ratbag, my friend. My brother. My minion, my fucking useless sack of crap.
You call this a duel? No, I call this losing a duel, you glob.
He really is fucking useless, isn't he?
Yep.
Like, he has failed at life.
Yep, Ratbag is pretty shit.
I love him.
So you're not going to sit back and just watch then?
No, he's still my in to the Uruk hierarchy.
Blind has many eyes, and the
beast can't see you coming. Wow, Celebrimbor, boy, you don't half talk some crap, mate. You know that? Alright, so I've got to kill four archers. Stealth kill four archers, which
well,
I don't
yeah,
think means I can shoot them.
You don't want to
alert anyone. I get it. Right, you. Yes, that was a bad time to turn around, my friend.
you
are so fucked, matey. You are just so in. No, Talion. Talion, stop. No, for fuck. I just want you to climb in through this window. I will fucking end you. Oh, it's got to be the long dive, does it?
He's like, nope, I can't do it. Like,
no, I can't work under these conditions. Talion, stop being a prima donna. Oh, wow.
Right, you got one more to do.
Couldn't just hop up there and just end him.
No, of course not.
Can I quickly just maybe...
Whatever you do,
wow.
You've got to do it real quick, because...
I've got minutes yet. I've got minutes. And it's only this one last guy. Right, okay. We want rid of this asshole first, because defenders are a pain in my rectal cavity.
Not a fan of defenders, huh?
Nope. Okay, I'm out of arrows. Time to charge.
This guy looks like fun. This is one of the ones that we looked at earlier, isn't it?
Yeah, I reviewed who I knew, and it turns out that Brog is... Well, he's kind of a bit of a challenge. Mind you, he's meant to be an early game challenge. So, there's that.
You have to take out his...
Yeah, I'm just going to get rid of his boyfriends. Oh god, no, it's a defender. I hate anyone that can negate any of my specific tricks. No! Really? Keep the executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind. Oh, you little shit bugger.
Yeah. They're not gonna make it easy on you.
Screw it, I need arrows, give me arrows. You little... Alright, let's stop fucking about, eh?
Yep, let's take him out.
Oh, don't want to kill him though.
Nope, that was up.
You tit! Okay, I think on that note, I'm going to end it, because there's no way I can do that mission again in the time allowed. I was pointing towards the regular do-nothing-nobody orc.
Yeah, but...
I hit the cord pointing at the nobody.
It's not going to happen, though.
And it instantly goes and executes Brog.
Of course. So, I have been Sushikat, and I hope you've all had a fantastic day or night.
And I've been Mortal, and I'm only now remembering how awkward these controls can be. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.